We should have changed up the cars.
Nah.
He wants the same car.
I want to exit the other practice run and just lose.
That's there, the A8, is it?
Might do that next.
Yeah. Oh, I'm in the blue one again.
Come on, you can take him off the start.
Let's try this from a different view. Be nice if it randomized the grid start.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm all the way at the back and you two are up front. I have to overtake three other AI just to catch up.
I feel like I've just done this lap.
Whoa!
Fucking hell. Well, I'll see you in a minute.
See you in the next race.
Pretty much.
What the fuck's going on back there?
I don't know. But that was fucking crazy.
I don't even know what happened. I almost did a sweet drift run. Holy shit.
Jesus. That's the front of my car gone. I call this the NASCAR crunch.
What's your number plate?
I don't know, I can't read it.
Mine's WMD 2016.
God.
I think it speaks masses.
I'm kind of tempted to put like some other damage on just so you can't cut those corners. We'll use the barriers. It does mean we are fucked if we crash. Like that. Oh. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Lure it through this bit.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
I hit it last time.
I only hit it once out of the five laps.
I
lost
hit it once.
My right wing mirror.
Again.
Yeah. My bonnet's about to go.
I'm not gonna play that game again. Oh!
Do you see that recovery?
Not bad.
I just spun straight back into the drive. God, I think there were actual particles off that wall that broke off.
It'd be bits of my car.
Dunno. This is the bit here that I seen you floor up through.
Yeah, and I did. And this happened.
Well, you get good.
Like,
hit the gate. With the
gate.
Hit the gate. The AI just drove straight through me.
Give you a boost. There you go. Get rid of this guy behind you. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh god!
He threw your bonnet. Oh, mine's gone too.
Front bumper's next.
What about the back bumper?
It's flapping about in the wind.
Your labia. He said it's flapping around in the wind.
It's all stretched out.
Oh god, it's scummy. Like his mum. Stretched out like his mum.
It's in the jeans.
It's in the jeans. Well, literally.
Yeah.
Hanging out the bottom of the jeans.
Yeah. There's more than a sock to tuck it in.
No.
All that.
Oh, that was almost really good.
Oh, perfect.
I think I hit a bit of the grass here and it threw out the drift.
I hit a wall.
Yeah, well that would do it.
These are quite fun cars to race.
Yeah. They're still good, but they're not super... like super cars.
Yep. Oh, taking the inside line. god, you got lifting your car fucking everywhere.
I've got the same two bumpers have the same issue.
No cheating.
Get off the foot bar.
This guy behind you is like really trying to like, you know,
butthole. He's trying to fuck me over, mate. My car is so bouncy now. It's all over the show.
Saved
you, little
saved
shit.
Saved you. But I have to put him into the wall so it scratched him out.
I was slowing down on purpose to try and get around there.
You guys need me, I'll be at the pub.
Saw that. Oh, he takes the lead! He's out of here! And I'm just
getting fucking caught on everything.
Go, go, go!
How did you just bloody take off so fast?
I threw that corner somewhat alright. Where is Jonathan?
Stop for a beer.
We're coming up on him.
Did he actually stop?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, you're good.
That corner was almost perfect as well.
You hit the wall?
Yeah, one little fucking scratch and it's out. Oh, look at that.
He died, Jonathan.
Fucking sang completely. How is this bumper not coming?
33 laps and I'm already nearly a minute behind.
God.
Oh, shit.
Your controller of wheels and some shit. Yeah. I don't know if that's safe, though.
Oh, there goes my front bumper.
Yeah.
It's okay, I'm lighter now.
Lighter?
Yeah. My radiator adds some aerodynamic in it.
Yeah. All the wind hitting it makes it easier to go around the track.
Turn! Didn't want to turn. Fucking kidding me.
Oops.
Oh, my boots popped.
Oh my god, my car is so fucked. I just popped my boot though, so not too bad. Yeah. Oh, that's fucking awesome. Try that track with different cars.
Yeah, it's a good track.
position did you come?
Four.
What the fuck? What did you do?
What did you do?
I was racing.
How? It's a very broad term.
Yeah, racing in inverted commas. Hey, hey. Fucking up Ivan's shit.
Yeah. What a fucking scene, boy.
Okay, I now know what the track line colors mean.
What, the fucking braking curve?
Yeah,